you know, I think getting back to the has some back air. I would say he's probably thank you.
guys can play kind of I think the biggest issue is just the upbeat to aerial combo is I think in a lot of ways a stage like this is good for ice climbers. I'm not sure how it is against Game Watch. You have all this vertical space where like Game Watch can upbeat and it's not like definitely on a small stage. I'm just not sure if this is. Yeah. I think Game Watch would be very scary here because you can kind of do those ladder combos. And I'm pretty sure I just saw Dank say fuck. So. Not happy with this matchup. Yeah. And you know, a lot of other characters I'd say I was no worry, but I think Game Watch, like, there's a lot of risk of just these three aerial attacks with a massive combo. And just the fact that, like, you have to be incredibly frank type of grab, otherwise you're going to be on like that. I can see why this is the best for the X-Men. But, you know, I also want to see Deng, like, predicting Toothpick's aerial movements and, like, trying to sort of put him in positions where he knows he's going to be on the platform. Like, he's playing a very grounded game. And I'm not seeing him, like, use any aerials to play on the platform or anything. I think that, you know, that's something that, you know, Toothpick's not committed to camping the platform, but he was. Down smashing is not going to be there. And, you know, it's putting him in a situation where, like, he's being very predictable. Alright, you hate to see.